Hey, what's up?
Hey!
Welcome to Two Idiots Try to Speedrun Minecraft. We're on 1.16. I've literally never played this version.
GG.
And I've never completed the game. Ever.
Wow!
You ever gonna speedrun it?
You've played this game for 10 years and you've never completed it.
That's right.
Me neither.
So, it's a speedrun, so there needs to be a timer. So start the timer in 5, 4, 3, go!
Oh!
Go!
Quickly!
Go!
Quickly, what do we do?
Break the dead bush.
Dead bush!
I have watched some videos, alright? You break the dead bush.
Really? What do you use it for?
I don't know. Stick it up your ass? They drop sticks now. They didn't do that before.
Oh, really?
Oh, look, this cactus looks different. Oh, I see a sand temple. Perfect. Perfect.
What do we do with the sand temple?
There are beds in there. We will use the beds.
We can use them for sleeping.
No. To kill the Ender Dragon. You need beds. See, I've done my research. I have done my research. You have not.
What did this research entail?
Watching Dream on YouTube.
How many?
Just one. Just watched it 5 minutes ago. I just came up with this. So I'm breaking the beds. Oh, look. A crafting table. Perfect.
Oh, look. A bed.
Just break it.
You want the crafting table?
I already have one.
Then I will not do it.
And we also need this hay. That's perfect.
Really?
Because you can make bread.
You can make bread out of hay.
Yes.
That's new.
Yeah.
That is completely
new. Thank God I did my research, or we'd be screwed.
Thank God you watched the Dream video 5 minutes ago.
Boom, we have hay. Just get more beds. Get all the beds.
Do we want terracotta or whatever this is?
Just get the beds, homie. And if you find a chest, open it.
I did. Do we want a brewing stand?
Yes. Oh. You're right. What is this?
Oh, oops. Apparently you cannot break it with a hand. The brewing stand is gone.
What is this stuff?
You just broke it.
Open the chest. There's nothing in the chest.
I already took it. You think I'm that stupid?
What was in there?
A bunch of bread and rotten flesh.
Was there a bucket?
Nope.
Okay, now let's find a temple.
I found another bed. One sec.
Find a temple.
Okay, find it.
We need a sand temple.
This is going great. I estimate we are already 10% to completion.
Look, I spotted lava. We will need that.
Good. Once we find the temple, how much are we done? 20%?
10%.
10%. This is going great. We'll be done in like half an hour.
No, you won't. That will be like a world record. Look at the water. It looks so nice now. 1.16?
Beautiful. Except the water was changed in 1.15. That was the ocean update.
You know your stuff.
I did my research.
Look at this.
Oh! A
turtle! Look at this. Should we kill it?
Yes.
We need a sword.
What?
It's a turtle. Okay, you're just gonna punch it?
It's a turtle.
Okay, just punch it. Oh. Careful. Careful.
Kill it! Ah!
Die, turtle! It's not even fighting back. It's defenseless.
What if it's a tortoise?
Hey, no jitter clicking in 1.16, huh?
Yes, you gotta crit. Crit.
This is essential to the speedrun. Oh. That was completely useless.
New
and
world
now I'm
record.
Hungry. Watch this. Wait. How do you make bread? Aha! Boom. Told you that would come in handy.
Genius! Now I have 30 bread. This is going great.
So let's start mining.
Straight down?
With your fist? No, let's go chop some trees.
We're in the desert.
Yeah, find some trees. Boom. Spotted.
Nice.
Oh, mess him up! Punch him!
Kill him! You think you're tough? You think you're tough?
You take that tree?
I take you down with my bare hands!
Alright, I'm gonna make a pickaxe. I do know how to make a pickaxe.
Explain the plan here. Explain the steps.
We need iron, so okay. We can make a bucket.
And then?
Then we create a portal to go to the nether.
And then?
Then we kill a bunch of blazes for the blaze rod. And then we kill Enderman. And then we find a stronghold. And then we go to the end.
Sounds easy enough.
And then we kill the Ender Dragon. Boom. Completed.
Piece of cake.
It is. So let's go into a cave. Find the cave. Make some noise if you see a cave. I see one. Right there.
Oh, yes.
It's not just a cave. It's a full-on ravine. Oh, my God.
Oh. GG.
This is dangerous. I'm going in.
You like going in caves, don't you?
So just get some iron.
I don't have a pickaxe.
Then make one.
I'll do it.
Wait a second, this is andesite!
You've been trolled.
Okay, there we go.
I thought you were gonna make me a pickaxe.
Do it yourself, you're lazy!
You told me you were gonna make it!
You're just standing there doing nothing!
Give me 3 stone. You are the worst speedrunning partner
You
I've
are
ever
the worst
had.
Speedrunning partner!
You are literally the worst speedrunning partner I've ever had the pleasure to work with in my life.
How many times has he done a speedrun in his life?
Zero. This is my first time. I'm a speedrunning virgin.
And a real virgin.
Hey. Oh yeah. 8 iron.
We also need coal.
Looks like it's getting dark. Can we use the beds?
Yeah.
Yeah, we should sleep on them.
Okay. You gonna sleep together?
You wanna share mine?
I have my own.
Oh, green. Oh, same color. So sweet. Good morning.
Good morning.
It's a beautiful day.
We need some more iron, man. I'm just gonna take a shortcut.
Oh my god! The madman!
Collecting iron. We also need flint.
Oh.
Got it, Dot. Now we can make a flint of steel.
Nice.
Woo! Come over here, come over here. There's a zombie.
For what?
There's a zombie.
What do you want me to do?
Kill it.
I don't have a sword.
I have made a sword. Oh yeah, I'm killing it.
Oh! Killing it! Doing it, my brother!
Check the chest. What's in there?
Oh, ton of goodies.
So it's time to start smelting.
We have 40 iron over.
Oh, well, how about you make us some armor and a bucket?
Okay, take this. You're naked. Put that on.
Did you make a bucket?
Yes.
Good. Very good.
I haven't played Minecraft Survival like this in years.
Takes you back.
Good old times, man.
The good old times.
Come back in fifth grade. Come back from high school. Plomp down in my chair.
We are decked out. We got swords. Maybe I'll even make a pickaxe.
Oh, baby. I have this.
All right. Let's go the nether.
We're ready. Let's go kill the dragon. Let's go.
Let's go to the nether first. So let's get back up. Aight, we back, baby. Now, where was that lava?
Objective, find the lava over.
Okay, over.
Hey, what the hell is this?
Huh?
What the hell?
Huh? Who did this? Did you do this?
No.
Why is there a random half a nether portal? He cheated.
No, I didn't. Okay, remember that.
Let me write it down.
Now, where's that darn lava? I swear there was some lava around here. Where the heck is it? Heck.
Hey, it's getting nighttime again. Then a monster's gonna
come. Okay, fine. You wanna sleep?
Yes, I'm sleeping.
Okay, I'm sleeping. Easy.
Good morning, America.
Here comes the sun.
Where's the darn lava? You know what? I'm gonna go straight up. I am going straight up. Give me high. High into the sky.
Don't fall down like an idiot.
Okay, follow me. We're close. I can smell it.
I definitely smell it. You farted.
Oh, found it, baby.
Oh,
there it is. Now we can make that stupid nether portal. I will start building the portal. Watch this. Boom. 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 Boom.
Ah! What did you do?
Nothing. Nothing.
Oh my goodness, you nothing. Suck.
Here we go. Beautiful. When the speedrunners do it, they go like...
Oh my goodness!
Who made this? What are you doing? You're not giving me space to work.
That's not my fault.
That's your fault. Make it better,
please.
There
you go. I've made it idiot-proof, yeah? Even you can use it now.
That was 100% your fault. Don't try to blame
it
on me.
Are you serious?
Don't try to pin it on me. No! Put it right there. Grab the water. Back up.
Right click.
Boom.
Good job.
Almost done.
Not even close.
Hurry up. In the time that it takes us to make this portal, the pros have finished the whole game.
No, they're just tryharding. Yep. Tryhard. I'm a casual player. I don't tryhard Minecraft.
Don't mess this up.
Ooh. Oh my god.
Nice. Boom.
We're done?
We're done.
Oh wow.
Alright, light it up, boys. Are you ready to go to the nether?
Yes.
Yeah? You sure about that?
100%. I was born ready.
Let's go! So, now we gotta find a nether castle, fortress.
Great!
Oh, that's new. That's new.
Oh.
That's all new.
What the hell? That's not netherrack.
Oh!
Don't touch that.
Okay.
Unless you want to die.
Let's go up somehow.
Okay.
So I'm gonna dig my way up.
Where are you?
Oh, why are you walking in front of me, bro? He's taunting you. I'm gonna dig my way
up. Oh, he's walking in the hole. Watch out. Watch out.
He's friendly.
Yeah, but not if you hit him.
Get out of my face, dude. Get out of my face.
Give me some personal space.
I'm gonna call the cops.
It's 2020. Give me some personal space.
I'm gonna call the cops.
Personal space. You heard of it?
Call the popo. Another one. Look. We brought all his friends.
This guy wants to come up. Look at him. Look at him.
He's literally following you.
Go away.
Do not attack him.
What? What?
Why did one of them attack me?
Really?
One of them is aggressive, but I feel like if you touch one of them, all his homeboys will come after you.
Yes, that's exactly what they do.
By the way, there's another fortress right here.
These guys are bullies.
There's another fortress.
Oh, nice.
Do not touch these guys. Okay, these are the aggressive. Oh, look at him. Look at him. He has a crossbow.
Crossbow.
He has a crossbow.
Just get into the
just
fortress.
Kill it? Should we just kill it?
No.
No?
I don't know. Fine, kill it. You want to do it or
okay,
not?
Okay.
Okay. I hope the zombie...
His homeboys do not attack.
Those are different...
Phew.
Different guys.
Should have read the patch notes.
Different gang. Bloods versus the Crips.
So should we just...
Oh, there's another one.
Oh my god.
Kill it.
Stop. This is harassment.
Stop it, god
That's
damn it.
That's assault.
God damn it.
So should we just dig in here?
Okay.
No, it's not hollow.
We'll have to get up.
Just go straight up. Just go straight up,
okay?
And don't die.
Yeah, they're gonna shoot with the stupid crossbow. You're gonna fall and you're gonna be dead. I'm gonna make it safe for myself.
Yeah, Alright.
Cool.
Alright, now we need to find the blaze spawner.
Yes.
Is this it?
Oh, that's it.
That's
Watch
it.
Out.
That's it.
You've angered them.
That's it. How should we go about this?
They're behind us.
What?
They're behind us. How can he shoot so far? What the hell? That was from like downtown.
Okay, go over to this side and just cover it. Yeah, just cover it.
And how are you gonna get closer?
Okay, watch this. Watch this. Cover it. Boom. Boom. He can't see us.
Yes, he can.
He
oh
can.
My god.
Okay, should we just charge in? Just charge in, bro.
And then.
Oh my, just kill it.
Kill it.
Just kill it. And dodge. Dodge left or
kill.
Right. Kill. Make sure to juke.
Kill. Uh oh.
Juke his ass.
I'm on fire. Do we have water?
It doesn't work in the nether, right?
It doesn't.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh!
I'm on fire.
How many do we need?
8. We need 8.
Are you crazy?
Just run.
Are you crazy?
Take shelter.
I have 3 of them. How many do you have?
0.
Yes!
Let me check. Can you place water? No. See? My bucket dried up.
Oh no.
Just regenerate and use your golden apple if necessary. I'm going back
in. Can we have the shelter a bit closer?
Oh my god. I'm on fire.
What? We can lure them to us. And then we'll attack them at their feet. Is that possible?
Sounds good.
Look, can they come closer? Come closer. Hello?
Oh, one is coming. Oh, they're coming. Oh, they're actually coming.
Okay.
You can shoot through it. Yeah, I'm on fire. Why am I on fire? This is hella dangerous, dude.
Oh! Jesus Christ. Did they make this game harder?
Come here.
Is it working?
Watch out.
Watch out.
I'm gonna attack him.
Juke.
Hop. This is so dangerous, man.
Oh! I'm not hitting them. This is completely play pretend.
Oh my god. You're on fire.
Yep. Is it? Is it really?
We're gonna have to charge in or something.
You're gonna die.
Do
I don't wanna
TNT?
Die.
That would be great. If you had.
You could use a bed.
Okay. Guess I'll use a bed.
Really?
What?
That's gonna be a waste
of
a bed.
I'm gonna do it.
Okay, please don't die.
Here we go. You ready? Okay.
Oh my god!
I'm dead!
You are dead! What are you?
Please grab my stuff.
I'll be right back, brother.
I'm back. Where are you at?
I'm in a hole.
You're in a hole?
Yes, a cobblestone hole.
Pussy. Are you in this? Open it.
Yes.
Open it.
Come in.
Give me some stuff.
Come in to my humble abode.
Give me some stuff. How many blaze rods?
3.
Okay, we're gonna have to do this quick. Otherwise, we starve to death.
What difficulty are we in?
Oh my god.
Is this hard difficulty?
I'm gonna create a barrier. You know what? Since I got nothing anyway, I can just keep dying over and over.
Genius.
I can just keep dying over and over since I got nothing anyway.
What the?
How is he hitting me? I can hit his feet.
Oh, dude.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
No, you're not.
I'm dead. Yes, I am. Help me, brother.
What you want?
Help me.
What you want?
Help me.
Yeah, take this.
That's it?
And stop dying.
Or
you. Or keep dying.
I don't have a sword.
I'm gonna charge in there, kill him, die, and then just come back.
That's okay, a valid when you tactic. Die, do it in here so you don't lose the items. That's totally working.
Got one.
Really?
4 blaze rods, baby.
Nice.
4 blaze rods. Just kill them as soon as they spawn. Come on.
That sounds easy.
Uh-oh. Kill them as soon as
there's a wither skeleton coming.
Forget about it.
Ah!
Kill them before they get a chance.
It's so far away. I'm dead.
Again?
I'm dead again.
Again?
Yes. Oh, how many more times do I have to die?
Wait, have we done? You charge in with this, and then you just keep dying over and over.
Okay.
Juke!
Oh, you're doing
juke.
It. You're doing it.
Oh!
You're doing it.
Oh! Oh! Yes! Got another one! Oh! Oh!
Just kill him.
Oh! Oh!
Or retreat.
Oh! Oh!
Don't die in the fire, please.
Oh! I'm gonna die in the fire! I'm gonna die in the fire! Yes, I got 2 of them. We're done.
All right. Let's get the heck out of here.
I'm coming back.
Let's get the heck out of here.
Tell the world I'm coming
take
home.
My stuff. I'm going to take a shortcut. Bye. 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 All right. So there's an enderman. That's perfect. That's exactly what we
yeah.
need.
Are you going to kill it?
Yeah.
Please make just it not teleport
just
away.
Just look at his feet.
Yes.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. He's quite strong.
I'm helping.
He's quite strong.
I'm helping. You're not supposed to jitter click in 1.16.
All we gotta do now is kill some Endermen for the pearls.
Okay.
Sounds easy, right?
Yes.
Kill some skeletons while you're at it for arrows.
Okay.
Look, I see my first victim. There you go. What's up,
kill
boy?
It.
What's up, boy? What's
kill
up, boy? What's
it.
Up?
Kill it.
You can't touch me. You messed up my flow.
He's clearly touching you.
That's because you messed up my flow. That's because you messed up my flow.
Oh, that was my fault.
Yeah.
My bad.
Nearly dying in the process.
So, that's how many?
0.
Are you serious?
Fuck him up! Fuck him up! Oh!
I'm
oh.
being ganged on!
Oh!
Oh, I see one! I
nice.
See one!
Oh!
I aggroed it! I aggroed
Are
it!
Are you serious?
Come here!
Don't die!
Come here, boy! Come here, boy!
How do you know it's a boy?
Oh! Get the stuff!
No, you!
Get the stuff!
Get my stuff!
It's still there, it's still there. Love this mechanic where you can just keep dying over and over. And come
Love
back.
It. I hate it. I want it to be over.
Do Endermen burn in the sun?
I don't know.
Because then I don't have to fight this guy. No, you know what? Special technique. Special technique. Yeah, there we go. So what? No, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
Oh, creeper got it. Oh, yeah, we got an Ender Pearl, baby. That's one more.
Oh, no, creeper! Phew.
Yes, I got another one. I see another Enderman.
Nice.
I'm gonna kill it. Watch me. No, wait. Skeleton. Skeleton wants a piece of me. Come here. Take that, bitch.
This new technique. I cave myself in. I look at the Enderman. It becomes angry.
Oh.
And it cannot touch me.
Kill it. Kill it.
That's it.
Come on.
That's the technique.
I'll help from the outside. Ah! Kill it. Kill it.
You're just standing out there. Come on. Got another one. Oh, if this drops, we're done.
If
Come
this
on. Drops, we're done.
Well, then kill it.
Come on.
Yes!
Hey, you were just standing there, not even helping.
I was about to come help.
So.
So, time to craft the
Make
stuff.
Some blaze powder.
Okay.
And then combine it with the Ender Pearl. All
right.
For Eye of Ender.
Boom.
Give it.
There you go.
Alright, so I'm gonna throw one.
Alright.
See where it goes. And hope it doesn't land on a cactus.
Here we go.
This way.
This way.
This way.
Pop.
Pop it. Okay.
Nice. Okay, let's just walk
let's
this
just
way.
Let's just walk 100, 200, 300.
Yes. Let's not waste any time here. We are doing a speed run after all.
Yeah, it's a world record run.
Yep. We don't want to waste any time.
Only spent like 6 nights trying to get Ender Pearls.
How about another one?
Come on.
What? You might have run past it already. How would you know?
I highly doubt it. Told ya.
Okay.
We're not even close.
Keep going.
Do not touch it.
You Are
you touch
sure
it,
about
you
that?
Die.
Are we there yet?
Are we there yet? Are we there yet?
Throw another one.
Okay. Right here?
Yep.
Boom. Told ya.
Still
not even
there.
Close. Not even
what
close.
What floor is this? God.
Okay, let's try again.
Here we go. This way.
Still. Did it just land in the tree? No? Okay. We're good. Let's try one more. And...
No!
We passed it.
What?
It went this way.
Where'd it go?
It's in the tree somewhere.
So that means right here? We just go down?
Pinpoint it. Throw it again. Pinpoint where it is.
Still this way. Huh. Okay, last one. Where'd it go? Where'd it go?
This way.
This way? Okay, I think we just gotta go down then. Just go straight down.
Okay.
Here we go. Is this a good idea?
If you wanna fall in lava.
This is rule one, right? Don't dig straight down.
Then stand in the middle of two blocks like me.
Okay.
You can dig the left one.
Watch as we die in lava and the video's over again.
Oh! You see this?
Oh!
This means we're there, right?
We have arrived. We did it.
Oh, there we go. We're inside.
Don't die. Please don't die.
Where is it? Do we go up the stairs or down the stairs? Not up. Up is dead end.
Okay, this way. Please don't die. Careful.
Follow
me. Silverfish.
Up.
That's
it? Secret room.
Oh.
Where is it?
This one?
Which one?
Wait. Where do we go? They just follow me. Follow me.
Because you know the way.
Keep following. That's not it. Let me out. Let me out.
Maybe it's in here. Hey. Hey.
You know you can just break the door.
Of course.
Wait, this is where it came from. This one doesn't even have a button. It has to be in here. Oh? Oh, a bat.
Go down. There it is! I'll break the spawner, huh?
Yeah, break it.
Boom.
Boom.
So,
time to fill it up. Oh, exciting. The last part.
Here we go!
So.
What is the preparation here? What's the game plan?
We don't even have a bow. Do you have a...
I have a bow.
Really?
Yeah.
That's good.
So,
you're ready to go in?
Well, here we go then.
It's
We are here, baby! Oh, yes. For the first time ever in 10 years of playing this game.
10 years?
Yes.
No, not 10 years.
I've played since Minecraft Classic, which was 2011.
Oh.
So
well, that's 9 years.
That's 9 years.
So who's gonna shoot the pillars? Do not look at the Enderman.
You wanna do it?
Yes.
Go ahead. Yeah,
take me the bow.
Take it
without looking at the Enderman.
Take it. They keep walking right in front of you.
Yeah.
You do it on purpose.
Yeah.
Bullies.
So I'm gonna shoot these pillars.
Yeah, do it.
Oh, I got it. Let me try to hit that one.
No,
I'm gonna need to get close. Don't look at the Enderman.
Oh, there's the Ender Dragon itself shooting stuff. What the hell?
It shoots.
What the hell? That's new.
Let me shoot this. Boom. Let me shoot this one. Come on. How's my aim? How's my aim?
Terrible.
Boom. Got one.
Two of these have cages. You cannot even shoot that.
But there's... Wait.
What?
I saw this in the video. You can shoot through this small hole right here.
Hey, watch out. You're in a potion.
Really? Oh my god. You can shoot through the small hole, I think.
Yup. Oh my
god.
You
can shoot through the hole.
That's genius.
Saw that in the video.
The dream video.
Yeah.
Kill it.
This is hard. This is really hard.
Get a better... Oh! It's a shot. Come on, walk out of the area.
Did I hit it? Did I get it? No,
no,
I didn't.
No, you didn't.
I need some food. Can this Enderman politely F off? Come on. Let me hit it.
A little higher.
I need to get closer. But there's a stupid smoke.
Different angle.
Different angle. No, this is not gonna... Oh,
you did it.
Oh, okay.
Unbelievable.
Okay, that works.
This guy's a legend.
Let me find a different one. There's no way I can hit this.
Oh!
Oh my god, I actually hit it?
Are there any left? Oh, this is...
Yes, up here.
Come on. A little higher.
A little higher.
A little higher.
A little higher.
Too high.
How's this?
A little lower.
This is hard.
Lower.
How's that?
Lower.
How's that?
A little higher. Just 1 centimeter higher. 1 centimeter higher.
How's this?
1 centimeter higher.
How's this?
Yes!
Oh.
You got it.
Oh.
How many are left? Was that it?
There's still one over here.
Oh. A little higher.
Higher.
A little higher.
How's that?
Yes!
You did it!
Oh, I think so, because it's making noise.
Oh. Oh.
What do we do?
I don't know. You can't even... Oh, you can hit it?
Oh, I'm hitting it.
Oh, you can
hit
it. Oh.
Can we use a bed?
Why is it healing so much?
Oh my god.
Wait,
just knocked me back like crazy.
There's still one left. There's still one left.
Still. Higher. Higher.
Higher?
Higher. That was pretty good.
Why is it making so much sound?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
I don't know.
How do I get this?
A little higher.
Higher?
You need a better angle. You need a lower angle.
Okay, I'm wasting arrows.
Yeah.
How's this?
Higher.
How's this?
Higher.
How's this?
Oh, a little more to the right.
How's this?
A little lower. Can you walk back even further?
Okay.
Can you stand over here or something?
Over here?
Yeah.
Come on. Tell me. How's my
aim? A little higher?
I'm out of arrows!
Are you serious? I still have 6. Here you go. Maybe you should get up there or something.
I'm gonna build up and hope that the Ender Dragon doesn't push me off.
No!
Oh! Oh my god, this scumbag! This dragon is a scumbag! Can you make sure it doesn't push me off?
Ow.
Just warn me. Just warn me if it's about to push me off.
Okay.
Oh man.
You're gonna run out of arrows!
Dang it. No, I need to get closer.
What if it comes your way though? What do you do?
I'm gonna have to go up here.
Yeah.
There's no other way.
Do it. I'm luring it. It's attacking me right now.
That's good.
No, it's not.
I'm 50 blocks in the air, homie.
Uh-oh, it's free. It's free. Uh-oh. It's coming right at you.
Really?
Never mind.
All right, I'm gonna shoot the crystal. Oh my god. Got it.
Good job. Now come down without dying.
I have to dig my way down. Oh my god. So, here's the plan. Just wait for it to come down and then start swinging.
That's it. No beds.
It's way too dangerous.
Then why did we get so many beds?
I don't know, man. I don't want to risk it. Attack it.
Get it. Not too close. Not too close. Not too close. Oh my god. Purple stuff. Purple stuff.
Why can't I hit it?
You gotta hit his head.
Hit it.
You gotta hit his head. Okay. Now.
Now we can attack.
Oh yes. I'm doing tons of damage. I'm doing tons of damage.
Keep it up.
Oh yes.
Keep it up.
Oh yes. Oh yes.
Walk away.
Walk away. No. We're fine.
Keep attacking.
I'm sick
quickly,
of it.
Quickly.
Just kill it.
Quickly.
I don't want to deal with this anymore.
We got this.
Oh,
we got this.
Oh no. No. Don't fly away.
Don't fly away. Hit it.
I'm trying.
Hit it.
Are you even doing anything?
No.
Yay!
Stop the timer.
Hey, we did it. We did it, man.
Yeah.
Did you jump in?
Yeah.
Oh, you're watching the credits.
Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.